Ending 4 long years in detention, a Tamil family is finally being allowed to return home to the Queensland town of Billawilla. Interim Home Affairs Minister Jim Chalmers has issued them with bridging visas, though their fight to become permanent residents is far from over.
Butterflies building.
Here we go.
For the phone call a whole town has spent 4 years waiting for.
Hello.
The interim Home Affairs Minister on the line.
I've now spoken to the family.
Confirming Tamil asylum seekers Nadez and Priya Nadezalingam and their two daughters can now head home to Billow, back into the arms of the community that's fought so hard for their return.
We're just so excited that they're finally coming home.
Jim Chalmers using his powers to intervene in their case. In a statement, he said, "The effect of my intervention allows the family to return to Billawilla, where they can reside lawfully in the community on bridging visas while they work towards the resolution of their immigration status."
This journey home really marks the end of a long and painful chapter in their lives.
The family's been living in community detention in Perth since last year after being forced out of their Billawilla home in 2018 when Priya's bridging visa expired and Nadis's claim for refugee status was rejected. They were detained in Melbourne and nearly deported before being moved to Christmas Island and eventually to WA.
Priya would like to say, "Finally, everything is here. I cannot believe it."
In his final days as Prime Minister, Scott Morrison insisted Australia did not owe the family protection because the courts had not found them to be refugees. Today, his former Home Affairs Minister issued a warning.
I'm happy for the family, and I think the government needs to explain whether they've acted on advice, because if they haven't acted on advice, then the people smugglers will be marketing this.
The family's expected back in Billawilla next month. Fiona Willen, Nine News.